Our next topic is devoted to a machine system that has a lot to offer, as its dimensions show. Comprising of 53 machines, it is the biggest individual contract for Plasser Theurer so far. The High-Output Ballast Cleaning System number 5. Handed over to Network Rail in Great Britain last September, the entire system was designed, manufactured and approved within just 21 months. This was a logistical tour de force. Not only because of the power rails typically used in Great Britain, which were a challenge to the work unit's design. The heart of the system is this cleaning machine. It excavates and screens the ballast and returns the reusable material to the track. Two dynamic track stabilizers, several high-capacity tamping machines, one vacuum scraper, excavator, and one USP 6000 ballast profiling machine complete the machine system. 44 material conveyor and hopper units of the HOBCS 5, like the ones used here, provide enormous capacities for material logistics.